Welcome to Move It Workouts, which you can now do anywhere, anytime. Hi, my name is Coach Wen Jie. Today we'll be doing total body heat workout. So before we start, are you feeling okay? Very good. So remember, do it at your own pace, listen to your body. Any point of time, if you don't feel well, please stop the workout. Okay? So in this workout, we'll need a bottle of water for hydration and towel to wipe your sweat. So are you ready to start? Let's get to the warm-up. Jogging on the spot. Relax the body, relaxing on the heartbeat. Okay, we'll start off with jumping jacks. Follow me, jumping jacks. Let's go. Remember to breathe. If you know you can't do this, you can do the following side step. Very nice. Two and one. Easy. Jumping on the spot. So now let's have high knees. Bring down the knees. Swing your arms. And we go easy. One more time. And high knees. Good. Remember to breathe. Relax. Easy. One last one. And go. High knees. Alright, and relax. We're gonna stretch our upper body. Stretch it up. Push your hands up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Push forward. Very nice. Okay, roll your shoulder back. Lift up the heels. Now roll it forward. Nice. Okay, I want you to twist, turn your hips, turn your body side to side. Now add on the arms, stretch it. Very good. How are you feeling right now? Great. Alright, in butt kick. Bring your heels back, close to your butt, side view. Very nice. Good. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy. Jogging on the spot. Next, I want to do toe touch. Follow me. Toe touch. Touch your toes. Good. Let's activate our hamstring. Four more. 3, 2, 1. Easy. Nice. So now one leg forward, one leg back. I want you to stretch your arms up. Lift up the heels and the back of the leg. Good. Two more. And one. Chin side. Very nice. Up and down. Good. And smile, enjoy. Last one. Alright, easy. Jogging on the spot. Are you ready for the first segment? Good. The first one, the first segment we'll be doing Tabata style, upper body. So 50 second work, 10 second rest. So are you ready? Okay, the first workout I'm going to introduce you is called the push-ups. So take a look. Body streamline. And you go down, up. If you can't do it, the standard form. Knees down, go down, and up. Are you ready, guys? Let's go. Set up. Remember, when you are doing the workout any point of time, please do it at your own pace. Let's do the setup and get ready. Guys, let's go. Remember to do it at your own pace. Breathing in and out. Nice. Exhale, breathe out. Good. How are you feeling right there? Good, keep it up. Easy. Next workout, we'll be calling the shoulder tap. Shoulder tap, shoulder tap. Let's get ready. Your time is. Shake it up. Let's go. This workout will focus on our upper body. Tap the shoulders. If you find it too difficult, Museum. Alright? Good. Repeat it now. Easy. So next workout is called a plank arm raise. Planking position, push up.
Raise out the hands.
Raise out the arms. Ready? Follow me. Up. Doing a good job. Again, if you find it too difficult, knees down. Arm raise. How are you feeling there? Your arm is burning. Alright, and easy. Next, we'll be called doing the Superman. Lie flat. Bring up your hands and cook. Go up and down. Good. Superman. Squeeze your core. You should feel your back. Are you guys okay? If you find it too difficult, you can just lift up slightly. Good. Easy. How are you feeling out there? Seated dips. Get into this position. Lift up the butt slightly. Send your arms slightly back. Push up and down. Up and down. Good. Smile. Woo! How's your arm feeling there? Burning! Burning is working. Good. Alright, easy. Next, plank push-ups. Bend the plank position. Push it up. Ready? And go. Go like up, up, down, and down. Up, up, down, and down. Again, easy. If you find it too difficult, use your knees to support you. Good. Are you guys okay? Alright, easy. Breathe. Next workout, Superman crew in. So you're gonna bring your elbows close to your body and squeeze your shoulder blade. Good. Nice. Lift your chest up. Are you guys okay? Breathe. Next up, plank walk. So, in standing position, get to planking. And walk back. Let's go. Back up. Remember doing at your own pace? Okay. Are you guys feeling out there? Good? Alright, easy. Good job, I have completed the first set. Now we are going to the second set now. Get ready. Push up position. And go. Yeah. If you find it too difficult, shake your arms. Shake it. Continue. Nice. Are you there? Squeeze your core tight. Your arms should be burning. Ah. Easy. Shake it out, shake it out. Next will be the shoulders tap. Tapping your shoulders. Woo. Good job, everyone. Good. You should feel a lot on your upper body. Good. Breathe. Remember to breathe in and out. Smile. Easy. Woo. Plank arm raise. Let's go, get ready. Planking position. Lift your arms. Slow and steady. Again, if you find it too difficult, knees down. Hands up. Good. Woo! Breathe. Easy. Mix up, Superman. Lift up your legs and your arms. Let's go. Up and down. Up. Down. Breathe. Squeeze your lower back. Good. We're gonna chest up. Are you okay, guys? Nice. Good. Next up, seated knees. Leverage in position. Arms slightly bent. Good. Extend your arms. Extend. Good. Extend. Now, my arms are burning. How's your arm feeling now? Good. Easy. Superman cooling. So, leg push-ups. Angle. Remember to bring it in now. Nice, everyone. Hang it in. Good. Nice! Superman pull in! Let's get ready! Squeeze your shoulders big. Bring your elbows close to your body. Lift up the chest. Are you guys okay? We are almost there! Squeeze. Good! Good job! Last exercise, leg walk. Smile, shake it up. Leg walk. Good. Dance. Last one, come on. Good job, everyone! First segment done. Quick sip of water. Got the sweat off. How are you feeling there? Remember, if you need to stretch, go ahead. Stretch and stretch. Breathe. Okay, while getting ready for the next segment, I'm going to explain to you the workout. The next workout is called LB. 5-5-5. What is LP555? Lower body, triple five. So that's 5 workouts, 5 repetitions, 5 sets. So the first workout, forward lunge. Leg shoulder width apart, lunge forward, alternate leg. Good. So this is one rep. Left and right or right or left is one rep. So we're gonna go 5. Alright, ready. Second one. Will be the real lunge. Real lunge. Step back. As you lunge, maintain 90 degrees. Knees will go beyond the toe line. Good. Third one will be the scissors lunge. Ready? Lunge. And lunge. If you're not stable, arms together. How are you feeling? Okay? The next one will be the squat. So, anything may show the shoulder width apart, squat down and up. Side view. Imagine you are sitting down on the chair. Very nice. Keep your back straight. Good. The last one will be the side squat. So, alternate leg squat. Up, squat, up. This is one repetition. So, we will hit from the first workout to the last for 5 sets. Ready? Let's go. First workout, forward lunge. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. 2. Breathe in and out. 3. Remember not to rush for the workout. Slow and steady, stabilize yourself. Last one. Good. Next workout, real lunge. 3, 2, 1. Real lunge. Don't worry about starting which leg first, either leg is fine. Good. 2, 3, 4. One last one. Good. And relax. Next will be the scissor slash. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good. You can look at the view, side view. 4. Last one. Good. Next up, squat. In 3, 2, 1, squat. And good. Sit down. Nice. How are you feeling right there? One more. Good. Side squat. In 3, 2, 1, side squat. Nice. 1. 2. 3. 4. Last one. Alright, easy. Short break. Shake it off. If you need a stretch, remember, stretch it out. This workout targets a lot on your lower body, so remember to stretch. Good. Are you ready for the next set? 4 more sets to go. That's why we call 5-5-5. Okay, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Forward lunge. Good. 2, 3, 4, last one, and 5, rear lunge in 3, 2, 1, let's go, rear lunge, maintain the balance, if you need the balance, arms forward, very good, posture, 2 more, last one, good. Easy. Scissors lunge in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Scissors lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. 5. Good job. Squats in 3, 2, 1, and squat. Squat. Good. Two more. Last one. Side squat in 3, 2, 1, side squat, squat, good. Chest up, then hunch back, remember to breathe. 3, 4, last one. Good job, 30 seconds break, breathe. How are you guys feeling right there? Shake it off, shake it off. If you need a stretch, go ahead. Nice. Good. For the scissors lunge, if you can't do, alright, you can do this. You can go forward, back, switch leg. Alright? Forward lunge in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Forward lunge. Third set. 2, 3, 4. One more. Nice. Alright, easy. Rear lunge. 3, 2, 1. Rear lunge. Good. How you guys feeling? Legs are burning. Very good. Keep it up. Last one. Alright, scissors lunge in 3, 2, 1. Scissors lunge. Lunge. Good. 2. If you can, you can do this. Back, 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 chest side. Okay, last one. 1. Good. Next up, squats. Legs should be bending. In 3, 2, one side heel on squat, squat and up. Sit down like a chair on a chair. Good, 2 more. Last one. Nice. Side to side squat in 3, 2, 1, smile. Let's go. good. Score. Yes, wow. Last one. Easy, breathe. Two more sets to go, complete the two sets. Breathe. Remember, stretching is very important. Stretching it. If you can't feel the stretch, lean forward. You got to really stretch a lot because this target a lot on our quads. Let's get ready. In 3, 2, 1, forward lunge. Lunge. Good. You guys are doing a good job, keep it up. Now, two more. One more. Good job. Realize in 3, 2, 1, realize. Good. Balance yourself. If you need to balance, hands. Can lift up the hands. 3. Good. 4. One more. Back. Scissors lunge in 3, 2, 1. Scissors lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Side lunge in 3, 2, 1. Side squat, sorry, squat. Nice. All the way. Squat. Keep the chest up. 3, 4, last one, good, alright, short break, breathe, one more set to go, one more set, fighting, let's go, remember, need to stretch, go ahead, good. Nice, you should feel a lot of burn in this area, your quads, your thigh. Let's get ready for the last set. Are you ready? Let's do this together. Four lunge. Good. Smile. 3, 4. Last one. All right, real lunge in 3, 2, 1. Real lunge, go, lunge. Good. Remember to do it at your own pace, do not rush for it. Good. 3, 4, last one. Nice. Scissors lunge in 3, 2, 1. Scissors lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Side squat, sorry, squat, 2, 1, let's go, squat, and up. Remember, even if you are sitting down on the chair, last one, side squat in 3, 2, 1, let's go, squat, 1, 2, almost there! 4. Last one! Good job, everyone! LB555. Complete it! 3. Short break. Water sweat. If you need a stretch, go ahead. We'll be moving to the last segment. Cardio plus 40-20. So we will target on doing cardio, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. Are you guys ready? Let's breathe, catch your breather, catch your breather. So while you are catching your breather, first exercise, the X jump. X. Too difficult? X. Good. Are you ready? Let's go. In this 40 seconds, do as much as possible. Hang in there. Remember to breathe and not to hold your breath. Nice. Okay, do this. Very good. Forming an X. Halfway there. Are you guys feeling? Remember to breathe. Good job. Nice, hang in there, almost there. 3, 2, 1, easy. Breathe. Resting, jogging on the spot. Next step, while you're resting, watch me. 1, 2, up. Side high knee, shut up. Good. Remember, swing your arms as you do the high knee, shut up. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up. 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 Swing your arms. Remember to breathe. Last but not least, smile. Hang in there. I know it's very tiring, but hang in there, you're doing a good job. Come on, smile. Good. 10 more seconds. Bring down the knees. Good job. Breathe. Keep your heart rate up. Do not stop immediately. Next workout, we call it the scissors. Okay, back in the view. Scissors. Don't have to lunge. Swing your arm. Are you okay? Good. Let's go. If you find it too difficult, you can do single leg. Alright. Very good. Let me face you, front view. Smile. Swing arms up and down. Almost there. 10 more seconds. Are you guys okay? Oh yeah. 1, easy. Next exercise, watch me, you're gonna shuffle. Side step, jump. Side step, jump. Side step, jump. If you can, side step, tiptoe. Side step, tiptoe. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump, 1, 2, jump. Shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump. Shuffle, jump, shuffle, jump, good, jump, shuffle. Come on, guys! Smile. Running is working. Up. Remember to breathe. Don't hold your breath. Up. Up. Almost there. Up. Woo! Good job, everyone. Last workout. Breathe it in out. Call the status. Go side tap and tap and tap and tap. Too difficult? Don't have to touch the ground. All right. Woo! Breathe. Let's go. Last workout. Hang in there, guys. Too difficult, don't have to touch the ground. Good. Balance yourself, keep the balance. Almost there. Feel the burn. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Easy! Good job, everybody. Keep moving. Don't stop immediately. Are you guys okay? Woo! Catch your breath. Well done. Round of applause. Move on to cool down. What is that? You should be panting a lot, but yes, that's right. Breathe in and out, don't hold your breath. Regulate, walk around. Don't stop immediately. Good. All right, let's proceed with the cool down. Good job, everyone. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale. Exhale. Last one. Exhale. One leg forward, one leg back. Open up the chest. And take deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Interlace the fingers. Round the back. Push forward. Alright, easy. Let's stretch our shoulders. Stretch it. Chin side. Alright, bring up the elbows. We're gonna stretch our tricep. This area. Pull it back. Chin side. Okay, easy. Palm facing out. On the other end, pull back. You stretch on your forearm and your biceps. Chin side. Good. Alright, now, one leg forward, one leg back. Gonna sit it back, like this. And sit down. Stretch on your hamstring, hands. Put on the resting leg. Do not apply pressure here. Alright, chin side. And stretch. Are you guys sitting now? Okay? Good job. Alright, one leg forward, one leg back. Calf stretch. Make sure both toes pointing front, parallel to each other. Lean forward. Keep the heels at the back down on the ground. Feel the calf, the small little muscle here. And chin side. Okay, easy. Bring your one leg up. Find the balance. Look at something that is not moving. If you can't feel the stretch, keep your knees together. Lean slightly forward. Good. Chin side. Alright, let's take a deep breath. Breathe in through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale. Exhale. One last time. Inhale. Exhale. Thank you for joining the workout. Everyone is encouraged to do 30 minutes of physical activity daily. Stay home, but don't let that stop you from staying active. Check out more workouts on go.gov.sg/upcomingactivities. My name is Coach Wenjie. I will see you in the next workout.